My name is Lovemore and I'm doing a graduate apprenticeship in business management. My employer, Amy, actually approached me to see if I wanted to do this graduate apprenticeship, if it's something I'd be interested in. And having a few years of work under my belt and doing a previous apprenticeship, I thought it'll be a great time to gain new skills, to see what the business is like, how it is to run a business, and all the knowledge that I'll gain from that, and obviously have a degree behind me as well. Well, my day-to-day tasks sort of vary. So in the morning, I could be sitting in a meeting with subcontractors doing the monthly programme, and then in the afternoon, I could be here on the M9, you know, marking up a scheme and just making sure the quantities are correct and the workmanship's correct as well. What I've learned so far from the start of my apprenticeship is a lot of new skills, the importance of transferable skills, and one of the main ones being criticality, being able to critically think and critically read. The best part of my apprenticeship is, as well as the formal learning part of it in terms of gaining my degree and learning from seminars and lectures, I'm actually getting to learn from people from other businesses, so that's been one of the best things that I've learned. If I could sum up my experience of my graduate apprenticeship, I would say it's been challenging but definitely worth it, reaping the benefits of working hard and learning off other people's experience. Gives you the opportunity to springboard yourself per se to achieve the most you can and to work your way up within the business.